Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of Visual Studio Code on a Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily use Visual Studio Code for different programmings. So first you need to go to favorite browser and to type over here Visual Studio Code download. Hit enter. So that will show you this code.visualstudio.com. So just simply go to their official site. And this link I'm going to provide right in your channel description. Once when you are here, you will see that it is available for Windows, Linux and macOS. So we are going to download it for Windows. I'm going to proceed with this button. So thank you for your download, and here is our Visual Studio Code rightly started downloading. So let's wait for a few seconds over here. And here is our Visual Studio Code rightly downloaded. Just simply click on that installer. So our Visual Studio Code installation wizard. Let's minimize our browser, and you need to read this license agreement, accept it and click on next. So this is where our Visual Studio Code going to be installed. Click on next, and it's going to create a Visual Studio Code folder. Totally fine. Click on next. Here you have to select all these different options and click on next. So ready to be installed. Click on install, and our Visual Studio Code is rightly started installing. And there you go. So our Visual Studio Code is rightly installed, and our desktop shortcut is also created over here. Click on finish. So that's going to launch our Visual Studio Code. So here is our Visual Studio Code. You can maximize it, and you can also set it up for Copilot and all these different things. So for that also I have made a video, so you can watch that video on our channel. So let's quickly dive into creating a project. So close that and go to this Explorer and click on open folder. And let's create a new folder and name this folder as HTML, and select that folder. Here you need to select this trust the authors, and you can see that our HTML folder is rightly opened over here. So let's create a new file. So for that, click on this icon and give the file name as index.html. Hit enter. So that's going to open a file over here. Here if you just simply type HTML, you will get this HTML:5. So select that. So that's going to give you a boilerplate. Here you can write your own paragraph tag, and you can print something. So let's print something like hello world, and just go to file and save this file. And now if you just simply select this file and right click and click on reveal in file explorer. So that's going to open our HTML folder right on fly file explorer, and you can just simply double click on this file and select our browser of Chrome, and you can see the output coming, right? Whatever you have written, so that output is coming. So in this way you can easily install Visual Studio Code and you can start working on different programming languages on Visual Studio Code. I have already made a detailed video for each and every language, starting from Java, Python, PHP, C#, C or C++, even JavaScript, Jupyter Notebook, everything you are going to get on this playlist. So I highly recommend to follow this playlist. That will only going to help you to learn more about using Visual Studio Code for different programming languages. So please do follow this playlist, and also mention on our comment sections whether all of these videos are really helping you. And also if you're interested on Python, I highly recommend you to follow this playlist. So all these videos on this playlist are completely free, along with the detailed source code also you are going to get on our official geekyscript.com website. So all these tutorials along with detailed source code also you are going to get on our geekyscript.com official website. So do check out our other tutorials as well. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.